Hi there, everybody. Fresh Drosin here with another game of Dorfromantic. So without further ado, let's go to the main screen. That's how we get on. Right, let's scroll out a little bit. They want... Okay, 21 to 30. They've already achieved their bonus already. Excellent. Okay, but then immediately... there... there. I'm not going to put that. That's going to be a nightmare trying to deal with that. I'll put you there. Yeah, a bit of a waste of one of them, but what can I do? You need between 2 and 4 and 6. You're not really saying anything, are you? So, too many houses for you, so I'll stick you there. I'm not gonna help myself. I put it there. Am I? Too many. Trees that for your like it, so I might put you up there. I'm gonna put a river square there. I'm gonna put you going that way. If I put you there, it's too many. I'll put you in there. Excuse me. I'm going to put you going straight out. Got you going that way. Got you, you're not going to like that. Where can I put you? Let's put you. You're not going to like that, so I'm going to put you there. Might just accept that they ain't going to like it, are they? I can't win with this, can I? That works though. And you give me one of these. I'll put you there. Remember, that's all I have to remember about that. There. Here, there, or here. Okay. Hey, I'm not sure about that. I might put that. Yeah. It's giving me problems, that is. What have you got? Excuse me. You go that way. Let's get you boxed off there. Oh, if I could join them together, that'd work out quite nice. That wouldn't it, if I could join them together. Excuse me. Two more straight bits, and I can connect them together. You want to go that way. Just keep your fingers and toes crossed, people. This could work. No, I mean, it probably won't, mind you, but we can live in hope. Dorfromantic game. Why have you done this to me? These squares are the hardest to deal with. These squares. Well, I'll put you there. I'll put you there, and we'll worry about you later. Trees join you together. There or there. There or there. Probably there, I reckon. That's our dilemma. There or there. I've got that one coming as well. I'll put you there. Because that should fit that corner. Hopefully I've not made a mess of that. I have made a mess of Santa. Drat. That's not that's not quite annoying, is it? Well, no, that will. It could still make it work. We could still make it work, I think. That could be a problem, though. That could be a problem. Get in. That worked out quite nicely, that did actually. Wow, that's actually worked quite nicely. That's actually worked out not off bad actually. I love it when a plan comes together. Okay, we're good. Stop that there. Right, got any more settlement requirements? Yes, you, but you're not gonna like that, so I'll stick you there. Another dead end. We could stop that dead end here. Or here. Let's do it here. See what pops out and surprises us. Give you a whiz. Middle of house looking over. There's a bit of lots of boats coming on there, isn't there? Right, you can. I want you to go the other way actually. I want you to swing that way. Dead end coming. I don't like the look of them. Right, what about that when we get to it? It completes that off. Right. We're not going to be looking to get another ocean square, if that's what you call them. I know we're not. I know we're not going to be lucky enough. I know we're not going to be able to get another one of them. Stick you on there. I can stick you somewhere there. You are sleep off that way. Oh, we are. But we are. By Jove, we are. How can I put you where you're there? If I put that there, I can now put my works. What else? Up there. I don't scroll enough with the glass. That's busy, isn't it? Anyway, I've distracted myself here. Go over here. We've got 40 odd tiles left. If I send you, keep going that way. Let's have a quick look. Let me just think. Yeah. Yeah. I need to watch that, don't I? I need to watch that because that could be problematic, and that's definitely going to be problematic. But the shadow, that's going to be problematic. Let's see if I can tack you on here somewhere. It works. Barely, but it works. Then you're going that way. Yes, then you're going that way. You want trees. What the devil kind of mad crazy river stoats? I can't put you there. I'm going to put you that way. You've got to go there, you've got a choice, got to go that way. Dead end, perfect. I'm going to put the dead end there. Get rid of that little train line, that is now complete. Perfect. You can slot just there. It houses 6 of 18. Yeah, I'm going to have to take the hit on that. Excuse me. Oop, I'm not going to go that, are we? We're going to go that way. More farmland. Oh, there. Let's build up a bit. Another dead end, so I'm going to put... let's have a think. Put you there. In fact, no, I'm going to put you there. More trees. Put you there. And again, with these things are pain, so I'll put you there. That is not helping me at all. Oh dear. Yeah, I'm going to have to start a new train line over here. I missed that down there, didn't I? As well. If it's close like that, does. I might regret that one, but I might just go to that. Yeah, I think I already do. Oh, hang on, don't I? Yeah, that's looking at that again. We'll take that. can go there, or you can go there. I don't want you going there. What, did I not take another random trade truck somewhere? Did I put in there? Why, game, why? There's actually one place, only like one, unless I put a complete new trial down, there's only one place I can put it. That could work. I'm gonna get a straight better track. No houses needed anyway, so let's stop building up these settlements down here then, shall we? where did I say you were going to go? I can't remember there. I can't remember. That was a different, that might have been a different conversation that before I mess this up. Nope. Let's get you going that way. I've got no more settlement bonuses, have I? You. Nope. I don't need that. Let's put you there. Long straight back track. I can't go there because I can't go there. Let's get you going that way then. One little square left. Where can I put you? That wasn't very good, was it? That was a bit low, so let's have another go. Let's restart. Let's have another go. Let's put train line going that way. In fact, let's have it away from there. You want, can, if I can get trees, I can join you together. So I'm going to put you just in there. Let's put the river away from harm's way. Not exactly, did a really good job with that one, did I? That'll do. That foss is a bit unfortunate though. Yeah, I better mess this away, didn't I? Okay, let's get you working there. Let's get you on that. There, let's get you. Dead end. Perfect. More trees, they can have more trees. That fits in quite nicely. A few more there. They don't want any more of that either though. Come on, let's just scroll out a little bit. Something doing. Let's go. Just a cue there. A whole track there. Can I spin you that way at all? Yeah, that'll do. What are you? You are a little forest there. So I'm going to put you there. More farmland. Water, where can I put the water? I'll put it here or here. There. Let's try putting that there. I need more trees over there. That's enough of them. That's just beyond horrible, this one is. Well, it works there though. Fits nicely. Perfect. That fits nicely there. I'll just finish you off there. Keep you tied. Let's just scroll out a little bit. I've got left a whole river square. Let's try that anyway. Okay, let's put you on there. Yep, there's no other housing scene. That's nice to see. That helps us somewhat. Can I put some trees in there? Yes, I can. Where am I putting it though? That's something to look at. If I can put that there. That does help actually. Put it here. Yeah, because then that pushes both off then. Straight bit of track. I'm waiting for you to go that way. Put that land in there. Sorts them out. Give you a bit of track, curves us away from there. You can go and finish it off nicely. You can go that way. Curve that way. I'll sell you off there. I should score them a lot more. This is a beautiful game, isn't it? I'm trying to get a nice map at the moment, and you need 6 sticks out. Can I stick you on the ladder? Yep. Another set of houses there. Train tracks. If you've got you sloping off that way, if you're no good to me, I'll put you going that way. Dead end. Should we put it here? You can curve off that way. You can go that way. You can instantly make me want to cry. I one minute the game gives you something and snatch it out away so cruelly. I'm not waiting for another ocean. I'm not going to get another one of them. I'll be stuck in if I do. Oh well, these things are meant to send to testers. Where are you going? Let's go ahead and go in that way. Who needs trees? Anybody? No, it's all just about tracking it. Ooh, perfect. It's almost like the game heard me asking for another ocean tile and decided to be nice to me. What are you looking for? 11 to 24. Perfect. Although I have boxed that off, but I'll put that out anyway. Let's see if I can put something nice in there. Who wants some more trees? Where are you going? Let's send you that way. What can you do over there? I didn't want that, was a mistake. I want to rotate it so the trees are that way. Oh well. Not the end of the world. Still frustrated somewhat. That'll do. Oh, I did undercut that, didn't I? I wasn't paying attention then, was I? Oh well. Is that gonna work? No, it's not. No, it's not. I'm looking at that one, by the way. Let's see what I can get this to work. Curses. Oh, we're only needing buildings anyway. No. Let's do a view off then. That can't be helped, but who needs trees? Yeah, stick them there. Makes it look nice. Tidy it up a bit. Who else need tidying up? Fill in a little bit. Trees, we're not connecting any trees anywhere. Okay. Where can we put you? We've got no bone stars on, have we? That one. Train track. Just keeps going on and on and on and on. Perfect. Oh, I should have put it there. I was too quick off the mark then, wasn't I? I dived into that without thinking about it. What's you whinging about in? If I put that there, why are you whinging about that there? Why are you whinging? You want more houses, so if I put you on there, I can't reach you, can I? You're going to have to go on there, aren't you? And hopefully I can... I have to So you're gonna have to lock it and lump it, I'm afraid, map. Let's start looping it back around a little bit. We think we box out. I think let's tidy that forest up there. But over here. Right, houses really, but yeah. Dead end. Let's. Do we want to end this train track and put them? Yes, end this one. I might have got doing that, but yeah, you never know. Oh, look at that. Perfect. So we've got a new train track to deal with. Splendid. Let's put you. Not there. For start, where can I put you? This is going to get a nightmare for me to deal with. Yeah, that'll have to do. You can't go, can you go there? Minimum of 7. I can't add you in there. I have to put, if I put you there, it does at least allow me to add to it. I put you. Any more housing required here? Yep. I'm gonna fit you on. Yep. Okay. A river square. So if I'm gonna head you that way, look at that. I know we've got another water square coming up. So do I want to go that way? I reckon it's too many, so what I might do, I'm going to put you going that way. That train line somewhere. Oh, that one said I'm going to get you going that way. I'm going to get you to there. I'm going to get you to there. I'm going to go over here. I'm going to put you on there. You on there. I'm going to put you going out. That way, that is a risk. We think. Up here. You can go up there. Trees, you need some trees. Everybody need some trees. So I'm gonna put you sort of filling it out down here a little bit. It's a little bit open. You need 165 down, you can't add you to somewhere. It's gonna hit the mark already. What about down here? Can be too many for you. Let's put you here with this lot then. Water square. And then I'm gonna put you. Can I put you? You can't go there, but then you need to grab a water square, but then that's gonna be, you've got a train line on you. Let's get you off over here. Train line with water on it. Can I fit you anyway? You fit there, but at least move with a tricky one. I can't get you. Can I get you there? That'll do. I'm not sure why, but that'll do. I use you down here. No, I want a straight one for that, which is probably not going to come there. We can put you somewhere. right, straight bit of track. Send you that way. Curvy bit of track, send you that way. Windmill, because we still need people here, don't we? Let's see if we can stop filling these blanks here. You want a... You're a plain tile, aren't you? So I'm going to put you there. Right, curve a bit of track. Can I curve you? You can't go there, so I'm going to put you there. Right, if I put you there... Yeah, that'll do, because I can then use that tile. Okay. What the devil are you? Horrible, this is a track. He's a horrible, horrible piece of track. I can't go, why can't you go? Because you need to get it out there, don't you? That'll work there. This one should work, I just said it would. Perfect. Spin it around. We need more. Ooh, dead end. Dead end. I can see where you can go. You can go there. So that's one problem. Of course, if you have not seen or thought about, but we need some trees somewhere, don't we? Let's second join you there. Then you hit me something like that. Splendid. Okay. You didn't want to see if I can stop bridging the gap. Trees. Can I bridge that gap between the two? You must have it, don't you? Let's get you added on. Do 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 do. Can I put you to... You're not going to bridge that gap, are you? You are not going to bridge that gap. Can I put you in? You can't. You're not going to go this way, haven't you? If I put you there... Houses. Who needs houses over here? Anybody? You need tiles, don't you? You need tiles. Straight bit of water. You need a curvy one. You need that one, I think. So, what do I want to do with you? You've got to go there, haven't you? That could work. I might regret that, which I think I already do, but we've only got 2 tiles left there, haven't we, sir? Can I bridge this gap here and join this lot together? I don't think I can. Ooh. Can I join you lot together? I don't think I can either. That's a blow. Oh, so close. So close. Anyway, let's have a look. A bit long and thin. Still lots you could do there. This is a bit of a mess up here, but if you've got a curve and a straight, you could take care of that. This is a bit of a mess, but I like this. I like the way the seasons change. If you can start from here, and then you move over here, you can see a notable change in seasons, in the colours. It's a lot more autumn-y colour as you go over there. That's very nice. Oh, beautiful, beautiful game. Anyway, hope you enjoyed that. Any hints, tips, anything you like, you think I could do a better one, just give me a shout. If you've not tried the demo, I would wholeheartedly try it, because it's only limited number of tiles, but it's still great fun because you get a very small number of tiles to try and achieve the best you can do. And it is, like I say, it's great fun. Anyway, hope you enjoyed that. And if you did, you know what to do. Hit the like, subscribe, let me know what you thought. And hopefully I'll see you the next one. All right, thanks. Bye.